In the most recent study, published in 2002, the Department of Justice reported that 798,000 children were reported missing in a one-year period. 204,000 were abducted by family members, and 58,000 were abducted by non-relatives. In 1996, the Amber Alert system began in Dallas, Texas. Amber stands for America's Missing Broadcast Emergency Response. The acronym was created as a legacy to a 9-year-old Amber Heiderman, who was kidnapped while riding her bicycle in Arlington, Texas, and then brutally murdered. In 2003, the president signed into a law the PROTECT Act, which comprehensively strengthens the law enforcement's ability to prevent, investigate, prosecute, and punish violent crimes committed against children.
Or you have to have some arm.
Okay, I can't.
In 2005, Hawaii became the 50th state to complete its statewide Amber Alert plans, creating a network of plans nationwide. In 2009, all 50 states, the District of Columbia, Puerto Rico, and the U.S. Virgin Islands have Amber Alert plans. The Amber Alert system has been adopted in the Canadian provinces and continues to expand into the Mexican border states. Visit www.amberalert.gov.